Hey everyone, I'm Flying Dutchy, and welcome back to Teutonic Order, the Let's Play. And we will go for some achievements. The first one will be the Baltic Crusader. You need to own all these provinces in these regions and make them Catholic. Then we will form Prussia, and we will have to have a minimum amount of 125% discipline. And as last, we will form Germany. Last episode, though, we got the Grand Duchy achievement. Starting as a duchy, have 1,000 development without upgrading your government rank. Because we are a monastic order, we cannot upgrade our government rank, and we have 1,000 development, so it was an extra achievement I did not expect to get. Can you threaten anybody in the coalition to get a truce? If they would accept. That's a good question. Oh there, the attrition is real. Thank you, game. More power. More power for our nation. I can integrate you when I can. 1215 diplo points to annex you. Oh, because they have the flags. Oh, I knew it. I knew there was something with Moldavia. Oh. If I knew that, guys, I would never make Moldavia this big. They have higher coring costs, so we have to pay more diplo points to annex them. Oh god. Rip us. Rip, rip, rip. 1200 points. That's a lot of points. I just knew it. There's never enough mana. Yeah. We can go for admin tech 15. I will, but I will do it next year. It will be a bit cheaper. You now have to pay plus 10% per points. Next year this will be away. This will be gone. Then I will take admin tech 15. And then we can use the forced march order. So then our armies can walk faster. Where are the rebels? Alright, Moscow is ours, let's convert it. And we accept a culture, I just clicked it away. We are now accepting Muscovite culture. So every province that is Muscovite will now be accepted. Leave the coalition. Do it. Leave. Just leave it. Because then I'm gonna eat you. Oh. 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 Uh-oh. 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 I think Castile is gonna die. I have this feeling. I think they will die. Alright, some buildings are ready. Nice. I can go for the offensive, but I will go for the next military tech because we need the land morale, we need the tactics, and we need the better infantry. And we have another a cardinal. There we go. Now we don't have to pay more, so we will take the admin idea for only 378. Alright. So yeah, we have a truce with all the nations around us, except from Bohemia. And I think I'm gonna release Silesia. Let's get a spy network on Bohemia. Let's do it. Will you leave the coalition soon? No. They will not. France declared war on Aragon. Well, rip you. France is gonna be beastly. Beastly, beastly France. So yeah, let's get an army to Bohemia. I will get two armies to Bohemia and this army will just rebel stamp a bit. You know what, let's not do this. We will do this manually. Before they go to Muscovite territories. There we go. Can we take some good things? No. And Maximilian von Pferd. Pferd? Is that a horse? A 554. And now we have to take an heir again. I think I will go for the merchant's son again. Yep. Johann Kaspar, he is very bad. I'm gonna make him a general. Hopefully he dies. Well, hopefully he won't die. Look at this general. 2 fire, 5 shock, 5 maneuver, 1 siege. That's a decent general. That's a decent general too. Diplo reputation. What is our mission? Oh, that's not gonna happen anymore. Cancel the mission. Five shock, five maneuver. Decent. Sounds like Mr. Stackwiper. Yeah, I think so. Uh-oh. You have to rival the Ottomans or Sweden. Let's go for the Ottomans. Let's go for the Ottomans. Are we losing devotion? No. No. Because we have power projection and we have plus 3 stability. We are gaining devotion. Military tech 15, welcome on board. We can now have charge infantry and Mauritian infantry. Let's have a look at this. I would love to go for the shock pip. There we go. ~93%. Astrakhan left the coalition. The Ottomans left the coalition. War! Attack! We need to go to war. I think I will vassalize Astrakhan. Do you have more cores? A little bit. You were allied with Nogai and Bashkiria. Bashkiria. I don't know where Bashkiria is. Let's wait until we inherit Galicia Volhynia, then we go to war with someone. Almost there. I think I will go for Bohemia though. On the other hand, we need Astrakhan. And that is the border with the Ottomans. So if we take this, then we don't have to fight the Ottomans. So, you know what? We are going for Astrakhan first. Make it a vassal. It sounds like a better plan. We don't need both of these things. So, let's keep it there. Johann Kaspar von Richtenberg. You stay there, okay? I almost clicked on accept. The nation of Sweden, your faithful ally. Suggesting that you come to the aid against in the Swedish conquest of Stralsund against Denmark. Denmark is elevated Baden, Bohemia, Brandenburg and East Frisia. I will accept your offer. And with who are we now at war? Only Denmark? Oh, Bohemia joined. And Brandenburg. So, we have to change our plans. We have to help Sweden. For now. We have a huge amount of papal influence. Let's get the mercantilism. How nice of Bohemia. And welcome back stability. And that is why I keep these events. That is the reason. And my mouse is doing weird. It is not reacting like I would. Oh, there we go. I think it was, there was some dirt in it. Almost there, guys. Almost there. Almost have Galicia. Okay, we killed you. Let's kill this army and then we go to... Oh, no. Like this. Mission. Accumulate money. Well, if that is the only mission you can give me, fine. Yeah, want another one. Let's go to this fort. Do we want admin points or devotion? I want the admin points. And now the clergy are depressed. Only 16%. And there we go, guys. There it will happen. Galicia-Volhynia will be integrated in December 1584. Welcome. Beautiful. Beautiful. We have 90,000 troops. It's our all territories because we cannot make more. I hope people will leave the coalition soon. Okay, these 7,000 armies are the new ones, I think. So we have 3 out of 4 relations, so we can make a new vassal. Hopefully we can get Silesia. There's our war participation. Yeah, we have 54%. Sweden should give us something. They have to give us land. Can I have a moment of silence, please? I want to have a moment to think about the nation that just lived here on the Iberian Peninsula. It lived very long in one province, which has 32 development. But Castile is no more. Castile is out of the game. Amen. How many provinces do you need for the achievement? Oh, I need so many. I need all the provinces in Russia, Crimea, and Ural. They all need to be mine and converted to Catholic. So we have to convert all of this to Catholic. So that is going to take a while. Bum, bum, bum. Long live Aragorn, this EU4 knob saying. I think we have an Aragonese fan in the chat. Rip Castile, Rip GV. What is GV? Galicia Volinia. Oh, I was thinking about it. It was a bad movie, to be honest. Oh, Julie. As long as it blobs, I'm a fan. Sweden! We don't get any land. We don't get any land. Sweden? What did you just do to me? You are very, very naughty. Naughty Sweden. Go to your room. Oh wait, we can kill those rebels. Go there. Naughty, naughty, naughty Sweden. How bad is that? I think we are going for Crimea or Astrakhan. When is the truce over with Crimea? That's 7 years, so we should go for Astrakhan. Kill the rebels and go for Astrakhan. That is the objective. The clergy wants some more land, guys. Did I not core this stuff? Oh, Galicia did not core it. That is what happened. Okay. And the clergy wants some more. Krakow should be part of the burgers because you are a center of trade. Let's give Warschau to the clergy. There we go. Okay guys, I'm gonna end the episode here. Thanks for watching. Please give your like and your comments. I will read them. And as always, I would hope to see you in the next episode. We are growing pretty fast. See you there. Bye bye.